It's hot down here.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Greetings! It's always a pleasure to see one of my best customers. I know that you've been venturing deeper into the labyrinth. And there's a story I was told that you may find worth the time to listen to. One of the men who returned from the labyrinth told me about a mystic anvil that he came across during his escape. His description reminded me of legends I had heard in my youth about the burning hellforge, where powerful weapons of magic are crafted. The legend had it that deep within the hellforge rested the anvil of fury. This anvil contained within it the very essence of the demonic underworld. It is said that any weapon crafted upon the burning anvil is imbued with great power. If this anvil is indeed the anvil of fury, I may be able to make you a weapon capable of defeating even the darkest lord of hell. Find the anvil for me, and I'll get to work. Well, what can I do for you?
Thank you.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Thank you. Over here.
I can't use this yet. Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Interesting. It looks like a book of the agent. Keep your eyes open for a black hat.
Whoa, what can I do for you?
Now that is a big mushroom.
Yes, this will be perfect for a brew that I am creating. By the way, the healer is looking for the brain of some demon or another so he can treat those who have been afflicted by their poisonous venom. I believe that he intends to make an elixir from it. If you help him find what he needs, please see if you can get a sample of the elixir for me.
To get this to Griswold.
Excellent. This is just what I had in mind. I was able to finish the elixir without this, but it can't hurt to have this to study. Would you please carry this to the witch? I believe that she is expecting it.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
I can't cast that here.
I can hardly believe it! This is the Anvil of Fury! Good work, my friend! Now, we'll show those bastards that there are no weapons in hell more deadly than those made by men! Take this, and may light protect you!
Hello, my friend! Stay a while and
I can't cap...
What? Now you bring me that elixir from the healer? Oh, I was able to finish my brew without it. Why don't you just keep it?
Do for you.
I sense a solitary soul in search of answers.
What?
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Well, what can I do for you? Thank you.